Generally, those documents are recommended for everyone, and the idea is if I become incapacitated, I want to have someone who I've named in advance who can make financial and medical decisions for me. So it's a good idea for everyone to have a healthcare directive, a power of attorney, and a living will.